Sometimes I wish I was normal. Nobody's normal.
But autism is not a single condition. It's actually a spectrum of disorders.
I googled autistic people are, and the top result was demons. That is the first thing that people think when they think autism. People often associate autism with liking maths and science and nothing else, but I know so many autistic people who love being creative. But that is a stereotype, as the stereotypes for things are often, if not always, wrong.
People think autistic people don't have empathy, but that's not true. Sometimes I can't tell if someone's upset, but once I know, I feel lots of empathy. Maybe even more than neurotypicals.
I think in pictures. I don't think in language.
Ja, jag tycker att det finns fördomar. För att folk har verkligen ingen kunskap om våra diagnoser. Vill inte lära sig, oftast. Och de har svårt att förstå hur vi funkar.
Now, the thing about the autistic mind is it attends to details.
It takes me a while to get used to new things, but once I get used to something, I come to rely on it.
Det är svårt med det sociala, lite svårt med talförmåga.
Einstein and Mozart and Tesla would all be probably diagnosed as autistic spectrum today.
The rules for something is important, but sometimes it feels like as soon as you learn the rules, they change.
The best of my diagnose is att bli väldigt dedikerad till ett ämne som man verkligen sätter sig in i. Exempelvis jag har fotografi och grafisk design som mitt specialintresse.
I'm gonna leave you with one question. If we can't get inside the person's mind, no matter if they're autistic or not, instead of punishing anything that strives from normal, why not celebrate uniqueness and cheer every time someone unleashes their imagination?